hear what was going on?
You mean like there's no money in the store?
No money. I mean, he kind of dropped the ball.
Pawnbroking 101, have the money. This is the worst thing Seth could have ever done. I want to see how he climbs out of this one.
I hear ya.
What are the odds that you have 20 grand that I can borrow in cash?
No. All right, thanks.